Lara Croft. And her big hair. Do you see her hair? Her hair is so smooth and so flowing in the wind. TSFX is what it's called. Apparently. This is how your game could look. But not mine. Let's start the game, shall we? Take it away, Lara. Lara? Lara?
A famous explorer once said...
What did he say?
That the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Bush.
I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me.
No way! How did he call you on your smartphone? Lara Croft, who's, what, 45 years old by now? Watch your head there, little girl. Oh no, Lara.
In our darkest moments. When life flashes before us.
Yes? What?
We find something.
A treasure?
Something that keeps us going.
Oh. A friend. Who?
Something that pushes us.
Another friend. No. Oh, slow-mo dramatic piano music. Oh, don't slip! No, boobies, don't go! Nah, she's alright. Come on! Good job. We made it to the beach. Oh no, not more boobies. This is gonna be a boob heavy game, I bet. Go to them then, Jesus. Ow, what the hell? Square Enix. Shit. Oh no, there's bones and rocks. Oh, hello. What are you? Bag. Crystal Dynamics. Never heard of them. It's Dead Space again! Oh no. And butterflies. Probably moths, but still. Okay. We're stuck. Go.
Help! Jonah!
Oh, I'm wiggling.
Help!
Go! Okay, can wiggle only left and right. Of course you do. That's the whole point. You wanna stay up there all day? No, of course not. Let's knock this piece of whatever this meat into the fire. Oh, a skeleton popped out. No. Now what? Fire? Should I bump into the fire? That seems pretty risque. What is? This? Setting your ass on fire? Ouch. Oh no! Oh no, not the... Okay. No boobies this time. Oh no, indeed. Not the spikes. Oh, that was a... Oh no, that's hurt vision. It's hurt cam. Come on. On your feet, soldier!
Oh god.
Oh no.
No.
Oh, hello. Oh, there's like a... What's that in the background? The picture, you know? On the wall. Huh. Anyway, what? Can I take it? Oh, new gear acquired.
That was loud.
Oh, what? You don't want to make noise? But this is gonna make a lot of noise, though. And a lot of... And a lot of... bright light. Hmm. I can hear somebody. What do you mean? I don't see anyone. Oh, that... LB to examine... Oh, she's got killer instinct from Absolution or whatever it was called. Can I... What? Jump? There's no ledge here though. Oh, okay. Anyway. I want to light the torch. Shit. And oh, light this too. Hmm. See what the hell that does? No clue. Oh, there's a fucking gasoline tank there. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. No, we missed the fucking explosion. Are you kidding me? I'm sure he didn't hear that at all, so we're good, Lara. Is there like a sprint button? No, not yet. She's... Whoa. She's still too hurt for a sprint button. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm shaking my ass off. Stop. Well, don't fucking grab my feet if you're trying to help me. I'm not coming back. Now what? Oh. Well, steady with a torch. Oh my. Do you know how to swim, Lara? Or have you not learned yet? I guess it still kinda hurts, so find a way out. No shit. Not again.
Tied. Need to find a way out.
Objective beacons. Oh. Why is this lit up? I don't have any fire, so... I don't think I can do anything. Can I... No, can't go through there, it's gonna... put out. What's this? Huh. Now why would I wanna do this? I don't know. Oh well. Yeah, what kind of contraption is this? Let's set it on fire! Go! Oh. Come on. There we go. What happened? Nothing in the immediate. I guess I can jump on it if I run up here, maybe? Well, probably up here. No. Wait, the camera kinda... Why? Oh. Huh. Well, can we jump to this maybe? Yes. Good. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Whoops. Why? Oh no. No! Fuck! I was supposed to set him on fire first. Come on. Let's do it again. Hopefully there's new boxes in this thing. Good. Oh no. Hopefully that's enough. Light it up. Push it away. Oh yes. There we go.
Boom. Gotta get out of here.
Yep. Same as before. Let's run. Okay. Whoa. Almost got hit there. Oh, not that way. What about this one? No! What? Uh-oh. Push. Out for the fucking door. Guess we're just sprinting forward so we don't get crushed by the fucking cave. Oh, this is a fucking pirate ship. Huh. Oh! Here, I'm helping you again! I'm helping you by pulling your fucking feet! Why? Oh, oh man. Oh no. Okay, okay then. I wasn't prepared for a fucking quick time event. Are you kidding me? Alright. Yeah, let go. How am I supposed to know? Oh shit! He got... The helper got killed! Jump? Just guessing. It's a jumpy game, so I guess... Oh no. Not this kind of mechanic as well. La 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 la. Oh yes, so good. La 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 la. Damn, she looks like Spider-Man. Which way? Okay, that way. La 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 la. Oh my. Temple. Phew. Good job. Seriously. She's kinda bloody. And dirty. Well, now it's the benchmark scene, it looks like, where she stands on the... Yes. Tomb Raider 2.0. Something like...